saying, but you know, thank you for voting for Luke. Besides that, I'm really glad and fortunate to have Luke in my life, and that brings you guys in my life too, and that's really amazing.
I'll take that on this and send it you.
I'm not going to cry. But no, I mean, Luke's a great guy. He's absolutely 100%, 100%, sorry, my friend, and I love him deeply and dearly. And thank you guys for supporting him and, you know, being here, putting this on, and, you know, being in his life. So, yeah. No more. I always love coming second.